So, we are on our way to Batangas Port kasi naiwan kami ng plane. Tara!
Part 2.
Bagi na mag-part 2.
Hi, Kuya! We're on our way na sa Terminal 3. Sana hindi kami malit. I'll catch you guys later. Ay, obese siya. Ha? So, meron pong kabirya na nangyayari. Hi, Chu! Or whatever. New faces. Kamusta yung 1.5 mong cleanser? Mga tatlong unggoy. Charing!
Delayed daw.
Delayed?
3 hours.
Sumunti ka na naman tayo, mga queen! Or whatever. Ay! Introduce kasi yung si Julian tsaka si Cherry. Ang Diyos, nakalala nyo naman, Mikey, Kenneth, and Kaloy. Mga klasiko. Ah, Barbs, sorry pala, Barbs. Let's go, guys. Hi! Hey guys! We're in Cebu City! Hi, Kuya! Papunta kami sa anion main hotel and suites and everything nice. Sa main room. Yeah.
Fashion room. Mm-hmm. Fashion room.
Hindi ko alam kung sa totoo ko yung one line.
Queen. Zeddy. Opa. Master.
Okay.
Wait
down.
First time in Cebu. Huh?
ATM.
Ano, 8 p.m.
A.M.
A.M. It is raining. We good, right? We good. Alin?
Ito, kinuha kayo ng
bus. Ng bus?
Ng bus.
Asa sila?
Ito.
Spread out. Okay. Isa pa.
Go.
Mukbang
yan. Yan.
Sapa.
Yeah. I'm so high right now. Daig pa natin nakainom, master. Ito na, one Toyota, Vios, we go.
Anyways, after namin magliwaliw sa CP, ginawa namin, nagantay lang kami ng 1 a.m. bago kami mag-van papuntang Maya Port. Kasi dumiretso kami ng Malapascua instead of staying in Cebu City. So, I know you don't care, but...
Iwanan na kami ng barko.
Nasa bukas eh, alasin ka na hapon.
I stepped on a sea urchin.